Advice for newbie speedrunners, practice correctly. Chances are you're just missing knowledge. You're not missing inputs. Knowledge about your game is just as important as like just grinding out runs and stuff. How things work can just save you a lot of time. That'd be like my number one advice. And just remember that speedrunning is, you just lose. You're constantly losing. You never have a perfect run, right? So like never, no run's ever been perfect. You never played as good as you could in any run. You know what I mean? So just get used to the idea that you're just incrementally losing. Either you didn't do the run you wanted to, or someone's gonna be better than you in a week anyway. The best speedrunners have a very unhealthy relationship with their game. I know I used to have a very unhealthy relationship with Mario. Yeah, what kind of psychopaths, like, oh, there's 2.4 seconds to save in Mickey Mouse's hidden tower for the NES. Unhealthy, like you play too much where it's not any fun anymore. Every high-level speedrunner plays long after it's not fun.